As Gordon Strachan sets up Mel Stirland, only to find Tony Norman blocking the way. The G-Force back up front for Sunderland was soon in the thick of it, but Gary Owers can't capitalise on the work by Gabbiadini and Gates, and misses probably the best chance of the night. Then after 23 minutes, it's Strachan and Stirland again making the most of the set piece and opening the scoring as the Roker defence seem in dreamland. It was only a matter of time before the latest meeting between the old enemies was bound to boil over. David Batty gets Colin Pascoe round the neck and that's the cue for a mass brawl. Amazingly, everyone stayed on the pitch, including the man they love to hate, Big Vinnie Jones. Dennis Smith's men, desperate to keep in the promotion race, fell away in the second half, and it was only excellent keeping by Norman that kept them in it. But not even Marco Golo could level the scores. He could only blast it wide with just a few minutes left on the clock. Sunderland fading fast from the promotion race.